need to get to the port key.
What are those things?
Dog fog!
There's more of those...
Dad! We all need to cast Wingardium Leviosa on that rock.
They fight!
Ow! That hurt!
Hearty boss beans!
Wingardium Leviosa! Move the rock out of the way.
Be careful, Dad.
Come on!
Harry.
Don't hang around here! Get to the port key!
Come on, you two!
Get going, you three!
They're all around us!
Watch out!
It's a long way down!
They're all over the place!
Get ready to jinx them!
Wingardium Leviosa!
Ow!
Yes! That was beautiful.
Hurry up!
Blimey! It's got a taste for me!
We can't cast at him!
No!
Great stuff, Harry!
What is that?
It's the Dark Mark, Harry! It's his mark!
Voldemort.
Get to the port key!
Wondering why I brought you here, are you? This is where you learn how to defend yourselves. Get to it! And remember, constant vigilance.
How are we going to get over there?
Right, now you need to jinx it. Keep your eyes peeled for blue beams. They'll increase the power of your casts. Very good, Gator. Cast your jinxes
missed.
Quick.
That counted. God bless.
Cast a charm. That's it.
What?
Sure.
I thought that was perfect. Disappointed.
Pick up as many of those red beans as you can. Not bad. Remember, you can summon rewards that are out of reach by casting Axio. Nothing like wizard sweets to boost energy.
The Aqua Rotto Spellbook!
Wicked!
Potter, if you're to survive the Triwizard Tournament, I suggest you start collecting Triwizard Shields. And remember, constant vigilance. Now, to put the fires out, you'll need to use Aqua Eructo. Very good.
my magicus not working. Oh, I'm one beam short. Dang, I was one blue beam short.
Those salamanders are a menace.
And they burnt holes in my trousers.
Ah! It blasted me!
Aqua Rupto!
Salamander fires!
Very good, Granger. I was hoping you'd remember.
Come on, you two! There's more of those things!
I'm sure you recall salamander fires, Weasley. You need to put them out or they'll spawn new salamanders.
There better not be any more of those things in here.
Knowing Moody, there's bound to be an army of them.
Carpe retractum! Every time I turn round, there's a salamander just waiting to get me!
I think you'll find there's more than one this time, Ron. Guardian Leviosa!
Big Fern! Lapidors!
Guardian Leviosa!
No, no, not like that!
Wicked!
That's pretty nice, even though it was slop. I just got really lucky at the end. Hey, 107 Summer Best. Thanks, Harry, for being
stuck. Back again, eh? And there are still several shields to collect. Oops. I was not supposed to go here yet.
Whatever's making that noise.
Carpe retractum!
Use carpe retractum to pull it out of the ground. Ouch!
Guardian Leviosa! Stop jinxing them! It's making the pus come out!
Please move!
Did to it.
kidding me? What the fuck was that? I've never seen the dragon relight this. That's so fucking dumb, dude. What a stupid waste of time. Why are they on fire?
Again, eh? And there are still several shields to collect.
Guardian Leviosa!
We're quite high up here!
Did you see that?
It exploded!
Again, eh? And there are still several shields to collect.
We're very high up.
The cauldron! It exploded!
I think that pus might be flammable.
Master Aqua Erupto on it! Aqua Erupto!
Ow!
Constant vigilance, he says. How much more constant or vigilant does he want us to be? Ow!
Lapifors!
Lapifors!
the speedrun didn't count. Still, I'm glad to see he came out of those levels ahead even more.
Are you sure only prefects can use this bathroom? Whoa! Oops! Sorry, Harry.
Going. We might find a way down to it.
Okay, I would very much like to not miss this. positions to make the block all the way. Hermione's position scares me a little bit. I think that looked good. This could be close. Yes! It worked. Okay. I need to get the, Instacarpe on this one.
Earthlings! I hate these things! Orbit! Give us a hand
yes.
Here, Ron!
Perfect.
All right.
Don't let go. Okay. Got lucky that Hermione grabbed it.
Earthlings. I hate these things.
Really?
That was great!
It
I haven't hit one
me.
Of those in a while.
Well, stop touching it then!
What if we tried casting Herbivicus? Wingardium Leviosa! Herbivicus! Wingardium Leviosa! We could climb up those plants if they were a bit bigger.
Thanks, Ron.
Come on! It's really hot in here.
That might be because it's green. Well, I suggest we start casting, Ronald.
Oh, you'll pop the swelling.
Fuck off.
Vermiculus!
Amphibicus!
Axio!
Come here. Okay, it doesn't want to come all the way here. Poorly.
A drawbridge. Go.
Carpe retractum.
I believe 5 and 3 are both worse than 4.
Come on, you two.
But that's only because I rigged the games as games and speed games together.
Jungle.
Yes, Professor Sprout certainly likes her plants.
Maybe not.
Amiculus. Excellent.
Orchidius.
Ow! Oh!
start casting at it.
That looks like gillyweed!
Professor Sprout's not going to be pleased.
It's going to make a big mess.
I hope Professor Sprout's good at the Reparo spell.
Blimey!
Are you kidding me?
Get out of the fire!
Yo!
Cast off in a gillyweed!
Ugh.
Right, yeah!
That was annoying. Still be like 15 plus seconds faster if I just wait before casting.
Thank you.
Sherlock, I just want second place. My last run was very disappointing. Ron, please don't be stuck right now.
Wingardium Leviosa.
He's very far away. He's probably going to drop it early. Yeah. Or I'm going to hit myself with the block. That's also a possibility. Hermione, are you kidding me? Brightest witch of her age, my ass. Please climb the block. Closer than before. I'm still at full health. Seriously? Slow as hell. I don't like being down to 60 already. same time, though, because I missed two Gillyweeds. Yeah. Not too bad.
Back again, eh? And there are still several shields to collect.
Guardian Leviosa!
Guardian Leviosa!
Back again, eh? And there are still several shields to collect.
Guardian Leviosa!
He says that every time, even if there are no more. He'll still tell you that there are several to collect.
Carpe retractum!
Why don't you try climbing up there?
Guardian Leviosa!
Fuck. Okay. Never mind, get down.
Yeah.
Fuck. Okay. Got knocked down again, but at least it's up. That's disappointing. Butt spot is great. No, it's not grabbable. You have to use the block to get up there. didn't know about it. That's why we're able to do it. Based Harry with the snipe. Didn't have to worry about that guy biting me.
Keep moving!
There's like a whole puzzle. Like you gotta use the block to get up different places and stuff. That's why it's called block skip, because we skip the puzzle. See how this goes. And by this, I mean the rest of the game. Thank you. be nice to me.
Phew.
Harry!
Guardian Leviosa!
Cedric, get back to the cup! Now!
I'm not leaving you.
Kill the spare!
No!
Avada Kedavra! Harry Potter. The boy who lived. I'm going to destroy you.
Crucio!
Okay. Been pretty bad at this lately.
Come on,
so
Harry. Let's see what schoolboy spells you have up your sleeve.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Don't you want me to finish it, Harry? Oh, well done, Harry. Only Dumbledore can see you now.
Kill them. There you go. Two for
that's the stuff, Harry. Your parents would be proud.
Avada Kedavra!
Expelliarmus!
What?
Potter,
okay. I've never seen that before. There we fucking go. That took me way too long. Thanks, monkey. 1907 is extremely reasonable. So I guess I'm not done with this game yet, because I can totally get that 107.
Dark and difficult times comes a choice.